over 40,000 ordered in the past. So please call us if you want to chat about how much you love that design. It's the only toe loop that we have in the show. Rick Tosh, who is one of our brand specialists with the Birkies and the Papilio collections from the Birkenstock collections, is here with us today. I've never had the chance to work with you.
I've never worked with you either. It's nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you also.
Hi, everybody.
You've been with the brand.
I'm back since June.
For years. I know, exactly.
I know. That's the last time I was here, so it's good to be back.
Yeah, because this is truly like the launch of our spring collections and like getting into the spring and the summertime shoes.
It's almost upon us.
Yeah, but you've been with Birkenstock since 1996, right?
Yep. Since 1996, so I started out as like a field service rep and then did a little sales, and now I'm like a, what we call like a brand specialist.
Yeah, you're an expert.
Go around and teach people about the history, the fitting.
Well, speaking of teaching people, you are going to get a master class in what these collections are all about with the examples we have in front of us in just a minute.
But again, some people have like 15, 20, 25 in their closet just because they're like, oh, I want that one.
I've heard of more. Yeah, I've heard of people who have like full on closets.
Yeah, Emil DeMarcos.
Exactly, of the Birkenstock collections.
Yeah.
So, anyone,
so this is neat. The musical notes is that it must be a special make or something like that, or very special here because I've never seen it before.
You know what? If you play a musical instrument, I agree.
Yeah.
The silhouette is awesome. But if you play a musical instrument or you're a music teacher and you have long hours at school and you need to be on your feet all day long, not only is the shoe itself with its construction going to give back to you, but the kids will notice. Like, people will notice the design and you'll feel really great when you're wearing it because it'll bring a smile to your face every time.
Exactly. And when you get them, first thing you do after you take them out of the box is flex them. It's kind of important. It puts a couple days wear in the shoe.
This is really good for people that have never ordered anything Birkies or Papilio before. When they get it out, they do a little flex,
A little flex. Just flex it. You can use the table or your table at home.
Oh, you can do that here. Wait, I'll show you this tricky move. So you can come down here. You can put it on the table or the floor. You give it a little flex. Now, why do we do that?
Just to puts a couple days wear. So look what happened. I just did it like that. Look at it. It's kind of, see where the toe bends, where the toe knuckle bends right there? So that puts a couple days wear into it. Strap yourself in. They're made to be worn loosely. You should be able to put your finger underneath the straps. Don't like cinch yourself in. You let the footbed do the work.
Right.
Your heel should be all the way back in the heel pocket, and then your toes should be a quarter to an eighth of an inch in the front.
So we don't want to be hanging off the back or the front. We need to have the shoe actually a little bit of room there for our front and back.
Yep, exactly. And again, they're made. This is your anchor strap. Then this will pull your heel back in the heel pocket. So
And you know what? Not every design that we carry goes up to a size 12. This is one of those, the yellow musical notes. We're gonna say hi to Nancy from Washington. Nancy, welcome into QVC. I'm Sharon and this is Rick. How are you today?
Hi, Nancy. How are you?
Just fine. I was excited to see these shoes. I am a musician, and I do a lot of performances outdoors during the summer at open-air markets and such, and so these will be perfect.
Beautiful. What was your color that you chose?
I got the black.
Nice.
Black.
Do you know what notes those are?
well, they aren't on a music staff, so they really...
They're just all over the place, really,
actually,
so you can't play the shoe.
I'm going to hold this. I mean, I see some quarter notes. I see some half notes.
Oh, you know.
Yeah, I took classical piano for 7 years. There's a treble clef there, so when you see this, you'll see all kinds of things floating around there.
Great.
What instrument do you play?
Clarinet.
Nice.
How marvelous. Nancy, I'm so excited for you to get these.
Oh,
yeah, these
too.
Are these are a rare find.
Them.
Yeah, I think you're going to get lots of compliments from the people that you play with.
I'm sure I will.
When you're out there. And I hope you enjoy these. Thank you, Nancy.
Thank you.
Thank you, Nancy.
Have a great day. Bye-bye.
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 So once again, it is really cool. And we have so many different designs in the shoe of interest to you, especially if you've never tried the brand before. But now we're going to look at a thong style sandal that is perfectly here on time for St. Patrick's Day, because that's coming up on the 17th. This is new. It's our only order of the season, and it's called the Lucky Clover thong sandals with the buckle. $89, a 232-328. So grab this. The only color is technically green. It's really white with black stripes. And you have four-leaf clovers and actual shamrocks. They're, both of them are intermixed throughout. There's threes and fours.
I thought they were the same thing.
No, they're not.
Three.
Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
The threes are the shamrocks.
See, there's some lucky ones
the
four, on the side.
That's right.
Yeah.
There's some lucky
ones
in there. So let's talk about the thong-style sandal, because a lot of people say, nope, won't do it. I don't do the thong-style sandal because I don't like the piece in between my toes.
Right.
How is yours different?
It's different because of the toe peg. The toe peg, most of the flip-flops or the sandals that you get, the toe peg's round. So it bothers a lot of people's in between their toes. It bothers me between my toes. But this is unique because it's thinner. It runs along the... the lines of the toes as opposed to having just a round peg.
Yeah, and sometimes it's even like a really weird wide fabric piece, and here it's ergonomically designed. It gets skinnier right in the middle, the way it's designed to go along with your toes, and
it's not round.
Smooth.
Yep, and it's right there where your toe bar is. Mm-hmm. And then the anchor strap, that strap that's up on the top, is going to pull you back into the heel pocket. Mm-hmm. So
really, it almost
your foot's
ends
not going to jam into the a regular flip flop. Mm-hmm. When you take a step, in between your toes gets the brunt of the force with that toe peg. But this
is actually holding the shoe.
Pulls you back exactly.
Yeah,
it pulls you back. Right.
Mm-hmm. So this ends up floating in between your toes. You really don't really end up feeling.
And this is funny. The Papilio again with fun, fashion forward, but having fun with the four leaf clovers and the three leaf clovers. Right in time for St. Patrick's Day.
It is.
It's great.
It
you
is.
Should try it.
It is indeed. As a matter of fact, this is Tom Quinn. We call him Quinny upstairs. This is his pick of the show.
Oh yeah.
You're welcome.
Quinn,
I gave a little call out to him upstairs. And I love, as a matter of fact, I mean, Irish heritage or St. Patrick's Day aside, emerald is the Pantone color of the year. In case anybody
Pantone
has heard that.
Pantone color.
The Pantone. Did you not know?
No,
the
I don't Pantone? Even know what Pantone is. I thought that was a shampoo.
I thought that's Pantene.
Oh, it is. Okay, I'm sorry.
That's different. In the world of fashion, there is one major color that comes out as being sort of like the forefront for the designs for spring, for all year long, and different
Pantone.
Variations of them come up. So like the mint green top that you see, I mean, obviously it's a little
softer version. And the couch
emerald,
is that color too, I see.
Yeah, exactly.
So you guys are up on the whole,
Well, totally. I mean, Pantone. Because that tone ends up coming up in fashion. It ends up coming up in home decor. It ends up sort of popping, I mean, behind us. Green, like see, you're gonna start noticing this now.
What was the fall?
Well, last year it was something called Tangerine Tango, so it was kind of like tangerines, oranges, corals were really in the forefront last year, but they're still here this year.
And then you're not gonna jam into that toe peg either.
And what? This may be a good time to show a little bit of the layers in a traditional shoe,
sure,
sort of what goes
absolutely.
On the inside.
Yeah, this is the great thing about the Berkeys and Papilio is it's like just a five component system. It's all natural products. So, and everything again can be resold. You can redo the cork, things like that. The bottom, this is EVA, ethyl vinyl acetate. It's in all the running shoes. A lot of the Euro Comfort shoes use it. It's lightweight, it's replaceable, it has air mixed in it.
Very strong
this
and durable.
This is jute. It separates, this layer of jute separates the EVA from the cork and the latex, cork latex, so when the cobbler resoles it, it doesn't tear away from the base of the shoe.
Mm-hmm.
This is cork mixed with latex. This is basically what's gonna mold around your foot. We get the cork from the cork oak trees grown in Portugal and Spain. So here's a little piece of bark that I have here.
Mm-hmm.
This is what a cork oak tree looks like. We get the scraps from like Dom Perignon factories that make your little wine stoppers.
See?
Yeah, so, again, we get the cork from the cork oak trees in Portugal and Spain. It's mixed with the latex from the rubber tree plants in Malaysia. Then you also have a thicker layer of jute that's going to wick away the moisture, the perspiration, keep your foot nice and dry. And then you have a genuine suede topsole. Oh,
that was
how
a lot.
Was that?
Yeah, that was
also
a lot.
It sounds like a lot. It's just a simple five-component system. Lasts a long time. It's resoleable.
Now we have two soft footbed clogs in this particular show that are in this Mary Jane type of a design. This one is mostly solid tone in the front that has a little bit of a plaid detail on the buckle. The other one is very bold and is going to be retired coming up later on in the show, just to let you know. But this one is called the Maria Soft Footbed Clog. It's a 215-873. Three colors available on this one. We have the blue, which is like a deep navy, and then you get navy, a little gray, and a little purple in that plaid on the strap. Then we have the red, and the red is a true lipstick red, and there's a lot of tones with a light blue, dark blue, orange, red, yellow in that stripe. Then in the last one, this one is black, and this one just goes back to a very sort of spectator black, white, grays, putty kind of colors in that one. Three easy payments, under $35 a month for you, and it's the first time we've ever done that. But the most important part to me is soft footbed. So what is that? What does that mean? What does that feel like?
That you have the basic components that I just mentioned, but there's also a layer of foam, latex foam, that's right underneath the suede. So we basically call it like training wheels. If someone's never worn them before, you can take them right out of the box, flex it once, put it on, and you can go all day. You don't have to worry about the contours. When you first start wearing Berkeys and Papilio, your foot might feel a little fatigued. You're not used to that much support.
Mm-hmm.
But this, you can put it right on. You have a little bit of padding. thing, but you're still going to get the benefits of the Berkeys and Papilio footbeds. Yeah, and then this is a Mary Jane, so we have very few Mary Janes in the line. So you have a clog, but this is like a little more sassy of a clog,
right,
and a Berkeflor upper. And the great colors, and then you have the nice strap. So you just had the Irish flair, and now you have the Scottish flair.
Going,
great.
Yeah.
You can go
something
take this to a Bay City Rollers concert, maybe, or something.
I love it. And you know what? If you don't want to see this, if it's one of those days that you have on longer pants, that can go over the front, and it looks like a solid shoe. But if you want to expose that, and you want to put that on with, you know, again, you could do this with a skirt. You could do this with shorter cropped
maxi
pants.
Maxi dress.
The maxi dress. That's right. That's not going to cover up the whole entire front of this. No, that would come to the ankle probably on most people, unless you're short like me, in which case I actually have to put on the heels to get into the maxi dress.
But can't you get it hemmed? You can get it hemmed, right?
Yeah, that costs money. So many times I just put on a higher shoe for that.
Wow, okay.
But, you know, it depends on how you like to wear your clothes. And when you see the ladies, look at how cute that is, just to have that little pop of the plaid over the vamp of the foot. It's more open than the florals type clogs that we had on earlier in the show, but your toes are
more
still covered.
And yeah, more and stylish.
It just
shows a lot more of the foot. Yeah.
Yeah, shows more of the foot, a little more built-in air conditioning, but if you didn't get your pedicure, it's fine. You put this on, nobody knows the difference. Three easy payments of under $35 a month for you. And again, I think that soft footbed is really key in case you're wanting to get that support, but you really want it to feel kind of like a bedroom slipper.
And you still feel the contours. Don't you guys still feel the contours? I mean, you've been like slipping on different ones, so you have the firmness of the other one, and then you put those on, and right when you put them on, you're like, oh, these are a little softer.
Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah, like a mattress. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, a little mattress under your foot.
These are mini mattresses.
Mini
contoured mattresses.
You.
Yeah.
And you know what? We've got Tracy joining us from Maryland today. Tracy, my name is Sharon, and this is Rick. How are you this afternoon?
I'm well.
Hi, Tracy.
How are you?
Very well, thank
Hi.
You. So, Tracy, did you go for a little Mary Jane style or something else from the show?
I actually purchased the Clover product that you had earlier.
Yay.
Nice. You're lucky.
Yes, indeed she is. No pun intended.
That was terrible. I'm sorry.
I do love any and all Birkenstock products that are available.
Is that
nice.
Right?
How many do you have?
At least 10.
Nice. Double digits.
Yeah, that's
You're a Birkologist.
Good thing. It's it's a good collection. And Tracy, is it because of the way your feet feel, or do you like the patterns, or all of the above?
All of the above. I think everybody, whenever I wear my Birkenstock sandals, people say, those are so cute. And I love wearing them because they're very comfortable.
Right.
Yep.
And unusual because, you know, you cannot find them at your average store around town.
You're right about that. Our collections, and, we have a lot of choices for style.
Yeah, there's different, the great thing, you get the contours, but you have all these different styles, all these different uppers. We like to have fun with the colors and things like that, so it's addictive.
You don't find that in a normal, shoe.
Yeah. I like the color, it's fun. I mean, we look forward every year to seeing the new styles every fall and spring. It's cool.
I might just have to order those red Mary Jane.
Yeah, aren't they nice?
Aren't they cute? Yeah, the red color is not a really dark sort of autumnal color. It's a bright, happy, juicy summertime color. Well, Tracy, if you're interested, when I just let you go here, stay on the line, don't hang up, and we'll see if you want to get that order processed. We'll do that for you, okay?
And I thank you so much, and
thank
have
you,
a wonderful
Tracy.
Evening.
Thank you,
Bye-bye.
Tracy. You do the same.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Pantone and autumnal.
Autumnal, yes, it's another new word
there
for
we
you.
Go.
I got some loaded in my brain right there. By the way, the black is getting very limited if that is a choice that you wanted to go for. First time ever on the easy payment plan, under $35 a month, and makes your foot look a little bit smaller like this. We're going to say hello to Candace from Florida. And Candace, did a little birdie just tell me that you are purchasing your 100th pair today?
Sure, that's exactly right. I just found a Birkenstock Centurion today.
Honey, Candace, I wish we had balloons
Let's give her something.
Confetti for you. Like, I want to throw that out for you for your 100th
Let's
pair.
Give her this couch.
I know.
Can we give her the couch?
Congratulations.
It's a Pantone color couch. It's very nice.
Candace, what? Was this the shoe that you picked up, the hologram design?
That's exactly right. I have not gotten that particular style, so this is the one that made the 100.
Was
nice.
It the blue
and
or
it's
the
a perfect
pink?
One.
I bought it in the blue.
The blue. Canvas.
Great color.
So
100.
Blue, gorgeous shoe. My first ones that I bought were in 1978.
And you still have them?
Yes, I do. I had them resold, and it was 1978, and I've been with Birkenstock ever since. We live in the Florida Keys, so sandals are a part of our normal wear.
Absolutely. The Keys are gorgeous. I've been there a couple times.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, they're
beautiful.
Gorgeous. Absolutely stunning.
Yeah.
And I like the new crisscross design at the
pretty?
Top of the foot, because that's a nice little addition that something most shoes will not give you in a sandal.
Yeah, I agree with you.
Yep.
Yeah, we're going to show them to you again on the foot.
These are
it's
rare.
Very flattering. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I think you'll love them.
Oh, they're gorgeous.
Yeah. And that's and then you don't even have to know what, you already know your size. You've had it since 78.
Yes, it's so still just, the same size.
Yep, still the same size.
Made the same way.
Made
and
the same
a
way.
And that's to the quality of, you know, that this works. That
it's,
I'm really glad that you recognize, you know, how many wonderful designs our buyers love to bring you.
Well, thank you for bringing them to us, because when people see them down here, everyone wants to know, where did you get those Birkies?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Candace, I am thrilled for you.
Yeah,
congratulations.
100 pair, that is unbelievable.
On 100 pairs. Have a wonderful day.
Well, thank
Congrats.
You very much, and keep bringing us Birkies. I'll keep buying them.
Our pleasure. It's a work in progress. Thank you, Candace.
Thank
You're
you,
very
Candace.
Welcome. Have a good day.
Enjoy the day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wow, 100.
By the way, I know, that's awesome.
Wonder what her closet looks like.
I know, I want to see a picture of her closet. We brought in 650 pairs. Fewer than 200 remain total. Blue is more limited than the pink, and the price is going up at the end of the day, and it's our flattering design, but how does the toe loop feel? Why do women purchase a toe loop?
I think they like the toe loop because if you've had the Giza and or one of those ones with the toe pegs that are round that really bother your foot, this is more of a fabric. So the fabric's between your toes, and it also isn't just one peg that's by itself. You have this nice strap configuration that goes around. You know, it's strappy. It's like a strappy thong.
Right.
It's really not gonna you're not gonna feel that. That peg between your toes. So it's a nice soft fabric. That's a Birka floor. The patina pattern, when you zoom in on it, it's kind of sparkles a little bit.
A little bit.
Asphalt, like, you know.
You
like
know what? It's delicate.
Yeah.
So I'm going to hold it here because there's nothing like overtly sparkly about it.
No, it's not.
But
it's really
there's
subtle.
There's a texture. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's like a texture, but there's also, especially in the mocha and the navy, if you really, if it catches the light, it kind of sparkles
a
little
bit. Yeah, it's very subtle.
And it's a very simple, you know, it's from the Birkies collection. You get the same support, but it's also very simple. You know, with Birkies and Papilia, we like to have fun with the colors and textures and things, but this is like pretty simple. The earthy colors, the browns, the navies,
See,
the silver, and
yeah,
then that little pop right here in
like
the champagne.
Like a crackle kind of finish in a way.
Crackle, yeah.
In a matte.
Good,
it's like
another
a crackle matte. So thank you very much.
I know.
I'll be here
writing
all
these down. these are fantastic.
So you can see we have such a wide variety of colors. And to your point about the toe loop, because I've been wearing these for the entire show, it sort of floats in between your toes because it's the Birka floor material with that felt that's touching your skin. But next year, the year after that, the year after that, and if you love it so much that you start wearing through the sole, you can have it resold.
Exactly. You can redo the cork. Sometimes you'll see, actually, if you zoom in on any of them, on the back, you see how shiny it is. There's like this sheen that goes all the way around. That's factory sealed. Sometimes you see people with Birkies and Papilio, there's like chunks coming out of the back. You can take it to a cobbler, or you can buy this stuff called Cork Life or Barge Cement and reseal the cork, and it basically makes it last a little longer. Just
love
a little
that.
Tip for you.
Yeah. And by the way, coral is sold out. Champagne, I think just size 7 only is all that remains in the champagne. So let me just remind you quickly of colors. This is the mocha. Then we have the turquoise. The one that I was holding there is the silver. And this gorgeous navy. So there's no black here. If you want a dark choice, navy is definitely the neutral way to go. 3 easy payments of under $26 a month for the first day this year. 815-639. Rick, that's it for you right now, correct? I think
we're
done.
We're
done.
I'm done. Are we done?
Claudia,
wow, that was quick.
Back. I know the hours go by
I know
really fast.
Just like that.
So Claudia's back in March.
Claudia's back in March. March 19th and 20th. And then I come back in April for the TSV.
So nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice working with you. Thank you for putting up with me.
Oh, stop it. You're a delight. And then just to let you know, I'll be joining Dan. He and I are going to kick off Easter entertaining with our gourmet holiday coming up next. So I'll see you in a minute.